एमएससी सेकंड स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश ग्रामर टेक्स्ट बुक दिस इज ऑफ सीबीएसई सिलेबस। इन दिस वी विल सी चैप्टर 15 सेंटेंसेस। चैप्टर 15 सेंटेंसेस। रीड द ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स अबाउट द पिक्चर्स। डू दे मेक एनी सेंस? नो। I, Raki, am, father, my, this, is playing Rohit football. This makes the proper sense. I am Raki, this is my father, Rohit is playing football. Now, read the group of words below the pictures. Do they make any sense? A group of words which make complete sense is called as a sentence. Rules for writing the sentences. The words must be placed in their proper order to make complete sense. The first letter of the word must begin with a capital letter. A full stop must be placed at the end of the sentence. A sentence which asks question ends with a question mark. Rearrange the words to make sentences which make sense. Rewrite each sentences. Begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop or a question mark. Mumbai is a big city. Did you finish your homework? Question mark. June is the hottest month in the year. Where are you going? Apples grow on trees. Johnny has curly hair. When are you going to school? The servant opened the door. Mr. Mathur is a doctor. Girls play with dolls. Can I come in? Question mark. We went for a picnic yesterday. Match the beginnings to its correct endings to make meaningful sentences. The one has been done for you. You can complete this activity. The moon moves around the earth. A deer has beautiful spots. Rain falls from the clouds. The basket is red in color. The boy is drinking milk. New Delhi is the capital of India. The ship sails over the sea. Mr. Goyal's car is full of mangoes. Write a suitable ending to complete each sentence. The Yamuna is a river. The sun rises in the east. The dog barked at the person. I like to eat sweets. I like to wear jeans. A bird flies in the sky. The first part, beginnings, contains the word or thing that we are talking about. The second part, endings, contain what is said about the person or a thing. Yourself, write a sentence about yourself. You can write your school, your friend, an animal, a game. Yeah, this completes the chapter. For the next chapter, you can follow my next video. Playlists are created and videos are uploaded in sequential order so that you won't miss any of the chapters. Thank you.